We're celebrating New Zealand's high achievements this year at some of our school assemblies. These high achievements can be of any age and could be local to Wanganui or from other places in New Zealand. Room 16 has chosen Lorde as the high achiever to celebrate.
O'Connor was born on November 7, 1996 and is known as Lourie. She is a New Zealand singer and songwriter. She was born in Auckland. She performed in various singing and drama classes as a child and at the age of 13 signed with Universal. Lourie chose her stage name because she was fascinated with royals but felt the name Lourie was too boyish, so added an E to make it more girly. Lourie went to Belmont Intermediate School where in 2009 her and her friend Lewis McDonald won the school's talent show. After seeing her performance at the talent show, Lewis's dad sent out recordings of Lourie to various talent scouts. When Lourie was 13, she was signed to Universal and she began working with songwriters but without success. Lourie eventually started working with writer Joel Little. Within a week, they had created three songs including Royals.
Lourie's song made number one in New Zealand's top 40 and number one on the Billboard top 100. She is the first New Zealander to make number one spot on the American top 100. She has won the 2013 Silver Scroll Award for Royals, which celebrates outstanding songwriting achievement in the original New Zealand pop music. She's received four nominations for the Grammy Awards and won Song of the Year and Best Pop Solo Performance. In February, she was chosen International Female Solo Artist at the Brit Awards.
Turn around.
To the party, and if we want.